Today we have George Luca. What do you think about the new Star Wars?
It's bullshit! They don't get it, it's not about a spaceship, it's about a father and his son. These movies were my kids.
They were your kids and you sold them?
Yeah, you sold them! Coming soon to our country, guts everywhere, weed, and the best is yet to come, Muslim, bang bang bang, yeah, come on man, give me your vote.
Trudeau wants to legalize weed, but he's making cuts everywhere. And the statistics show that in 2016, 40 centers of rehabs will be closed, which means that 7,500 people without help. What a smart guy. No, 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 no! Camper!
No, boss!
What?
Time to go to bed!
Okay, but first, let me take a Red Bull.
You're not you when you're hungry. Snickers satisfied.
Welcome to The Late Show. I'm Stephen Colbert. I hope you had a good weekend, though, given what's going on in the world, that's a tall order. I wanted to start my show tonight by once again offering our thoughts and prayers to the people of Paris. New York is a city that sadly knows too well the horror the French experienced on Friday. And we also know there are no words that can reach the depth of their grief and their shock. But we stand with the people of France as a friend and an ally and offer the hope that there is a way through the unspeakable tragedy.